Sorrow and then happiness. I see you in the glory of sweet success. I see you, Lord, every hour, every time. I see you, Lord, whenever I pray. I pray.
Dreadful monsters everywhere. Stay vigilant. There are dreadful monsters everywhere. Stay vigilant.
If only I could pick my mentor.
Dreadful monsters everywhere. Stay vigilant.
When can I become as powerful as my mentors?
Now class begins. I'm your instructor, Bled. First things first, you need to know how to... Wait, we have an urgent task to handle. And go wake them up and teach them a lesson. By wake up, I mean punch them with your normal and heavy attacks. You have great skills and a strong physique, but you're still missing something. Don't worry. What I mean is you need to get some potions. Here, you deserve them. A wise adventurer should always get fully prepared before a fight. Because monsters don't show mercy. Take this weapon and give it a swing. All right, let's put this into real action. Go hit the dummy over there. Well done. You handled yourself well. One can hardly tell you're a novice. Here, take this automatic recovery device as your reward. The device is specifically designed for novices. It will automatically use potions in certain circumstances, making fights more convenient. Once you're done, talk to me. We'll begin the next task.
Utilize the automatic recovery device to auto-use potions. Go set it up. Tap Use to enter settings. Tap plus sign to choose the red potions you'd like to use. Tap plus sign to choose the blue potions you'd like to use.
What I'm going to teach you is now very important, so pay attention. What should you do when your HP is low? And what should you do when you are about to lose a fight? Not bad. You're a fast learner. Remember, using skills is the first thing every adventurer should master. We're almost done with your training today. Let's go to the final task.